Clan.
All right, I had to come back at y'all one more time. They just uploaded the trailer for Wolverine 3 called Logan. About to check this out. Hold on a second. All right. Let's do this. Let's do this.
What did you do?
Charles, the world is not the same as it was.
Shoot.
Mutants. They're gone now.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.
This is what good song slash
I
right
focus
here. Good song slash.
On the pain. The only thing that's real.
Where is she?
Beneath the stains.
She's like you.
Of time.
Very much like you.
The feelings disappear.
She needs our help.
You are
someone to come along.
Someone has come along.
I am still right here. And you could have it all.
Yeah. Right around the corner, man. March 3rd. I think Power Rangers come out around the same time. I like this. The other two movies were... Wait, the first Wolverine movie was crap. That was a really bad movie. The second one... I could deal with that. That was straight. This one... I think this one's rated R. So that's going to take it to another level. He can do cooler stuff with his abilities and stuff. I like where they're going with this. I like where they're going with this. Just marinating on right now. I like that. I wasn't expecting that. But that trailer was very well put together. I like that. For a good first trailer. Really good first trailer. And some reason, I can't think of who sings this song. Because I know it's the cover of a Nine Inch Nails song. I'm drawing like a blank. Johnny Cash. I had to Google it because it was killing me. I'm like, ew. He put a good spin on that song. I like that. It really fits with the trailer. Sorry, I was like a weird I blanked out. I had to Google that. But ooh, this got me pretty hype. This got me real hype. I'm actually really trying to contain it right now, how hype I am. That trailer was hot. That was a hot ass trailer. and this is gonna be his last movie, if this is really his gonna be his last appearance as Wolverine, then I want him to go out like this. You know what I mean? This looks legit. I like the setting of everything, and how they're branding it like Logan, instead of Wolverine. I like this. I had to come back for this one. Thank you for sticking with me, watching my reaction. I'm Darth Cadus. I'm out, y'all.